Bonjour.
Welcome to the Guitar Channel. I am super happy to welcome you a new incredible interview. I am with the one and only Eric Bibb in the intergalactic showroom of the Guitar Channel. Eric, how are you doing today in sunny Paris?
It's a pleasure to be with you again. always. Yeah. And great weather today.
Yeah, indeed. Seems that the Indian weather is like never ending in Paris. So yes. I'm not sure if it's a good or bad thing, but we will have our share of rain and bad weather very soon.
Sure. So, yeah. I'm sure, but for the moment it's beautiful.
Yeah. Last time we met was in spring 2017. It was almost last year. It was for the release of the Migration Blues album. So yes. We are going to talk about the new ones. But what's new since then?
I've been busy.
Always busy.
I've been traveling around a lot, touring, working with my quartet, a wonderful group of musicians who I have decided to really keep together. Mm-hmm. And we will be touring in the coming year together with a wonderful musician from Senegal, Solo Sissoko, a great kora player, mm-hmm. who is featured on the new album, Global Griot.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Before we talk about that, you have to tell me about that new shiny black thing you are holding. So always a new toy with you, right?
Well, I don't know about always, but definitely.
Each time we do an interview, there
really?
Is a new guitar. Yeah,
okay,
I think so, yeah.
Bon. Well, this is a beautiful 13-fret to the body Santa Cruz custom-made guitar. I call it the Howlin' Wolf because of the little wolf inlay. A lovely, lovely instrument. I saw it, I played it, I had to have it.
Yeah.
It's true. So that's the new addition to the family.
Okay. And what are you looking in a guitar when you are searching or just going through the guitar shop? So what appeals to you?
Well, lately, to tell you the truth, I wish I was a mole in the ground. Wish I was a mole in the ground. If I was a mole in the ground, I'd root this mountain down. I wish I.
You enjoyed this extract? Get your backstage pass on the Guitar Channel to watch the full video. This is only a small fraction of the content available. And the last component is the access to the private community to get high-quality discussions with guitar aficionados like you.